Alright, so been driving around a while and the temperature's barely gone up at all. It's got 169 on the coolant and 169 on the oil. So, yeah, everything works great.